Hi guys, it's the Kaotini, and I'm going to do a showcase of the new Homecoming set in the Sims 3 store. This set is 1700 Sim Points until January 6th, 2014. After that, it is going to be put up for 1900 Sim Points. Homecoming is a tradition unlike any other. Dancing, sports, friends, memories, and school pride bring communities together to celebrate and reminisce. The new Homecoming set gives you everything you need to party in style with gorgeous dresses, jewelry, tuxedos, jerseys, shoes, and more. So let's get started. This is the prep school uniform for girls. This uniform also has different colors. And the teacher's threads uniform for boys. The prep school uniform for boys. It's kind of sad how the prep school uniforms are only for children, because I would have liked to have them for my teens also, and we don't have that option, which kind of sucks, but I guess it's doable. The Go Fight Win jersey. This is for teens. What I'm showing you right now is the girls. But there are also Go Fight Win jerseys for teen boys and the young adults. Ravishing Roses dress. The only thing I don't like about that dress is how the arms puff out. And this is the double layered rhinestone dress. The Bring On The Bling dress. Gorgeous Gathered dress. Love and Lace dress. I think this is a really pretty dress too. The Sheer Beauty dress. I like how it shows some of the skin on the stomach. And the Ruffles dress. This dress comes in green and also blue. And the High-Low Sparkle dress. I love this dress. I'm totally in love with it. This is the U-strap high heels. The Inevitable Pain heels. And the high heels with a stone accent. These are the Pentuple earrings. I think that's how you pronounce it. These also come with the young adult females. The One Stone to Rule Them All necklace, and the Seven Stones of Wonder necklace. This also comes with a rose corsage to go on the wrist. Go Fight Win jersey, like I said before, this jersey is also with the teen males and young adults. The t-shirt tuxedo. This is really cute for the boys that don't exactly like to actually wear tuxedos or just a casual shirt to make them look fancy. Terrific tuxedo. Some of these uniforms also come with the young adults too. I'm guessing with the adults also. And the classic tuxedo. I like this tuxedo better on the teens than on the young adults, but I'm sure you can spice up the young adults' outfits too. You'll see what I'm talking about later on. And here's the Go Fight Win jersey for the young adult females. The double layered rhinestone dress. And again, here are the other dresses that were also shown with the female teens, like the ruffles dress, the Bring On the Bling dress. This one is actually a different color than what the teens were in. The Gorgeously Gathered dress, the Love and Lace dress, which would look very pretty for weddings. And my favorite, the high-low dress. And again, the Ravishing Roses dress. I hate how the arms look like they're all puffed out. The Sheer Beauty dress. This one also comes in a different color. Here are the U-strap heels for young adult females. The high heels with a stone accent. And the Inevitable Pain heels. And again, here are the pentacle earrings, the rose corsage, and again, here is the t-shirt tuxedo for young adult males. And the terrific tuxedo, like I said before, there is repeats with the male and female dresses and tuxedos, except some of them range in different colors with how they come. And the classic tuxedo. You'll see it, why I like the teen males' classic tuxedos better, because the young adults look like they're wearing overalls and a nice jacket. Also, I don't like how big the tie looks. It just looks gaudy. Well, thanks for watching. Please comment what you think of this set and if you're gonna buy it, because I would. I mean, I already did. And rate and please subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye, guys.